My name is Annalisa Costa, and if I could have any superpower, I would want to have the power to control people's minds.